Alright, y'all. Appreciate it. Welcome to Madden Franchise. Where I get an NFL team, which is I got the Eagles. And this is the first game. This is the first game of the season. I skipped right over preseason. Got right into the regular season. Because that's what the fuck y'all here for, regular season, not no preseason. You know, I'm going to give y'all some videos on the Eagles. Let's see if we make the playoffs or not. So, let's jump right on in. Oh, my fault. Let's start the weekly training. Shit, let's go. Let's go. I had to cut the music down, y'all, because, you know what I'm saying, last time I put up a video, and they muted the video, so I didn't, so not to go through all that, I just turned it off. And my soldier boy is tripping.
Hey boys, coming out of yesterday's practice, we all know it wasn't good enough. Today's practice, it's gotta be great. Game day's coming fast. Let's go out here and let's be great, okay?
Now let's go! Green 39! Green 39!
Shit, we already knew all that. I been playing the game, man. Get your bitch ass off me, my nigga. You gotta be. If you gonna be doing that against the other teams, man, we got a long season. Man, if you doing that with the other teams, we got a long season, bro. We still fast, but damn, that was a bad screen pass. Oh my god, the screen pass is not gonna be live with the Eagles, y'all. I can see this shit already gonna be it's gonna be stupid. That's cool. I feel it. Let's go. Get the ball out your hands, dog.
Here we go now. 319.
Is anybody seeing this, bro? Y'all gotta get over faster, but we passed, though. Still got the card. We gotta be better. See, now that's bad. That's bad right there, bro. You gotta know how to get that ball in your hand, bro. No homo. Man, run that nigga over, B. Sell it, bro. You playing like a little ass girl. Was that embarrassing. Embarrassing. And that's computer, dude. Get your life together. Oh, let's go.
Hurry up, here we go. 319.
I told y'all, watch the screen be off. Look at the screen. It's off of the, like, Matthew. We're gonna want to get back there and get the fucking ball in the circle. Let's go. We scored out here.
That was pretty darn good. And you know what really gets me excited? The fact that I know we can get better. You guys have so much room to improve still. That is exciting. Let's go out here and next practice, let's improve.
Let's go then, coach. Shit, that's all we need is a little talking to. Shit, bro. Don't yell at us or anything. Just talk to us. Watch the other nigga gonna say something disrespectful. Oh, it's defense. Let's go.
Three,
Excuse me. That's a BET. Get his motherfucking eye. See, are we allowing them first downs and stuff, bro? Stay on that shit, bro. Oh, you thought you had something. Ah, we weren't supposed to live, so that means I gotta get off the linebacker. Well, that makes sense. That makes perfect sense. Oh, we passed anyways. The game is so fucking stupid. Let's go. Prevent this first down, B. Anything come across the middle finna get slept. Good hit, but I didn't think he was gonna throw the ball to that man, though. That really just pissed me off. Get out of bounds. Let's go. Alright, bro, it's defense. Let's go. Oh, man, look at this man. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Thank you, Superman. Oh, we was... Get your bitch ass. Hey, that puss been a light up. That puss been a light up. Dude surviving out here. Oh, they caught me with that same bullshit. Let's go. Oh, good sack. I'm looking for the ball. Let's go. Let's go! I'm an animal! I'm an animal! Give me the ball. So he just gonna... I hope he do that shit in the game. Why he doing that shit here? Oh my god, I stuck my hands in there and I ain't even get no cookies. Come on, let's go. Watch this weak ass linebacker. Let's go. Bro thought he had something, but we ain't sweet over here. Ain't nothing sweet about us. Let's go, Philly. Let's go. Dropping passes? You dropping passes at practice? It's gonna be a long season. It's gonna be a long season. You dropping passes at practice. You ain't lighting up at practice? Here we go. Gotta light up, bro. Gotta light up. You ain't lighting. That's there you go. Make him drop the ball. That's a light up. 88, boy. It's gonna be a long season, boy. It's gonna be a long season. Oh, 24, boy. I was finna peel that four straight off your fucking jersey. It's gonna be a long season, everybody. 11, it's 8, I mean 18. It's gonna be a long season, man.
Alright, gentlemen. You must have had your oats this morning.
Nigga, morning oats, nigga. We had every motherfucking thing, nigga. Everything in breakfast you can tell, nigga. We ate it, nigga. It's too many of us. Just eat some motherfucking oatmeal. I'm by oats. You see us, man? It's too nigga, we big. Nigga, we need more than just some oatmeal. Nigga, we came out here, nigga. Came out here on a big breakfast. Not from McDonald's either. Yeah, man. I don't even know who that white dog. Oh, that's Carson Wentz. My nigga, Wentz, bro. I don't want no bullshit out of you, dog. I want straight accuracy, bro. Oh, it's gonna be back to the bench for your ass, nigga.
Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
Got you, bro. Don't talk to me like that.
Meeting your season goal gives high rewards, but does come with risk.
I ain't gonna play myself. I'm gonna give myself eight dubs off the rip. Make it to the Super Bowl on you hoe ass. Nah, I'm just playing. Eagles, boy. Philly, boy. Oh, I finna say the season change, but nah, I'm tripping. Maybe 7 or 8. Maybe going 7 dubs. 7 dubs. 7 dubs.
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
Let's go. First game, y'all versus the Browns. We're gonna play a full game. We about that life. We four games around here. Oh. Hold on, y'all. Just want to check something real quick.
Now let's take a minute to see how you can improve your team.
Nigga, ain't no way we can improve the squad, man. I'm just looking for something. Okay, we can do 6 minutes. We can do 6 minutes, everybody. We down to 6 minutes. It's all good, even though it's still gonna be a 60-minute thing. But it's all gravy though. Let's go. Let's edit them uniforms. Man, hold on. We color rush. We straight official color rush. Let's go. Houdini gonna do magic on these niggas today. Let's go. Y'all heard that shit? Oh, shit. That's the crowd. Let's go! What? Boy, I was finna say.
Hello, everyone. I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the NFL on EA Sports.
Let's go.
Opening week in the NFL is an exciting time for everybody, including these two teams here today. It's the Browns going up against the Eagles. With that, it's time to get up to Philadelphia as we welcome in our new broadcast team for 2016, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Larry, a new broadcast team, new coaches, new quarterbacks. We've got it all here at Lincoln Financial Field here in Philadelphia. Today, the opener of the 2016 NFL season between the Cleveland Browns and the Philadelphia Eagles.
Let's go.
Once again, I'm Brandon Godden alongside Charles
Wentz.
Davis.
All he's thinking about right now is
500 last year. The Browns just 3 wins, the Eagles 7.
And let's take the Browns to start off. Once again, new leadership, new direction, new hope. They're trying to get back to playing football that's emblematic of the AFC North. And when you flip it over to the Eagles, they were so close to a playoff team last year and didn't quite get there.
But Wentz on the sideline, like, can be the favorite. Fairly sure nigga, I can lose my job today. You damn right.
Start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
Let's go. I ain't going to put too much pressure on you. I'm going to keep that pressure off of Wentz. I'm going to keep the pressure off of... Oh, you tall, though. You shouldn't have no problems.
Now the Eagles lead back. This is Ryan Matthews.
Okay.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. Second down following the run.
Okay. Let's see if that one be about Wentz. Let's go.
Wentz to throw on second down.
Okay. Okay. Wentz, boy, almost got lit the fuck up, though.
Pardon me, this is one of the best routes anyone can have in their offensive playbook. Tough to defend because you think it's a go route, and then he breaks it back on the comeback. There's one other thing you need as well.
A well-thrown ball.
Exactly right. Got a guy who has some precision in throwing the football.
Oh, there you go. The oh, this Matthews from the good animal.
And he's going to get this inside.
Matthews an animal.
11 yards on the pickup, and that leads to a Philadelphia first.
That looked like a pretty good route combination there because you've got to find a way to clear the guy running the drag. Because when you do, you just put the ball on him and then let him run.
Yeah, he's got some space. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll get about four as he's brought down at the 24. It's the Pro Bowler Jamie Collins that makes the stop.
Laughing. This nigga here must think we sweet. The Browns think we sweet. They think they gonna bully us. That's a no-no. That's a no-no. Let's go. Let's go. Y'all gotta catch Matthews. Y'all gotta catch Matthews.
Get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line. They get 9 out of that one, and as a result, the drive continues.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
And the next step coming inside the red zone here.
All right, here we go. Blue landing.
They'll give it to him right up the gut. They stopped after only a yard, taking it down to the 14.
Come on, offensive line, give me it up.
Key inactives, and we got this list before the game down on the field. They tell us the same thing every time, don't they? Next man up.
No, I don't really trust that run right now. There's no point in losing yards. Let's see what we can do with this throw.
Having guys on the roster who are capable of filling in and playing.
Let's go.
At a high level, that's when you know.
Oh, you're stupid. You're stupid. Let's go, Wentz. Let's go. My type of quarterback right here.
Exactly what they wanted to. Opening drive, they get into the end zone. They do it on the ground.
And not only is the person lugging the ball happy, of course, because he got it into the end zone. How about the offensive linemen and receivers who are blocking for him? They have to feel great about themselves sticking in the end zone on a running play.
He's got it, and the Eagles lead at 7-2. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
All right.
This will be a touchback, so a first chance here in week one to see the ball be brought out with the new rule to the 25-yard line.
Oh, Browns, don't get blowed out. Don't get blowed out for the first video. Oh, my. Oh, my.
Now the third-year man from Alabama.
Get your legs taken, boy.
Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down. Okay, Charles, who are you picking to highlight here as we show the starters for the Cleveland Browns?
I like how you said highlight, because I'm going to go with Isaiah Crowell, the running back, because if you go back to his high school days, he was in the spotlight. Actually announced he's going to the University of Georgia.
Let's go get him.
Dog puppy. Didn't work out there. Went to Alabama State and had a nice career. Undrafted, unheralded, but had a really nice year in 2015. So he's
Eagles ain't looking too bad on that defense. They ain't looking too bad, maybe because it's the Browns. The Browns are pretty trash.
Throwing is McCown on third down. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30.
Oh, yeah. Three and out.
But it also lead to a fourth down.
partner, I think that completion takes the definition of dink and dunk to a
Giants. Yeah.
The defense was right there, kind of played into their hands. Oh, it's a wobbler here.
Oh, good shit, good shit, good shit. This nigga missed it.
And this will be down by a member of the kicking team just outside.
How you miss it? Sproles. Sproles. One more fuck up and it's back to the bitch you go, my nigga. For real, for real.
Be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored.
Miss it. They don't miss shit like that.
This is powerful, isn't it? When you scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. Doesn't matter what the defense throws at them.
Hey, Matthew. Like right Matthew, he's smart. He's smaller than you. Shit, nah, he kind of bigger than him. I ain't gonna lie. He bigger than Matthew. No bullshit, but still, run that nigga over, bro. He ain't got shit on you, bro. He can't fuck with you, bro. You the running back. Run that ball. Tote that motherfucker every time, bro.
On second down, here's Wentz.
Oh my! Get snapped over. Oh, they got some weird people on this team. Ertz and Wentz, boy. That's a, sound like a snack. Ertz and Wentz.
It is, and I know that other quarterbacks get it done different ways, all right? You don't have to be his height to make a great play. But what he does is he takes away having to
oh, man, it's a holding. It's holding. Down.
To throw the ball through. He just throws right
look at, look, I'm swagged out there. I'm swagged out there, though.
Time and gets the ball to a receiver quicker.
65? I ain't got to explain it to you. Like I told Sproles. Keep fucking up. Back to the bitch you go, my nigga. For real, for real.
The penalty really backs up the offense here on first down. Now 20 yards to go. Working from the gun, Wentz.
Oh, he dropped it.
Back live with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. It's the Eagles with the ball here to begin quarter number two, but they face a second
thing
might
well.
To start things out.
Might as well run it. Might as well. We ain't got nothing to lose. But the game, so shit. Come on, man. This run game got to get better.
Lose a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Ordinarily, the response got to get from back though,
bro. Pressure disrupt the play falls on the offensive tackles. Their job to push that edge pressure so far wide they can't either get to the quarterback.
Oh, you're dumb. Oh!
And incomplete. He can't hang on. Would have been a nice catch. Instead of
that was cool. About stuck his hand up and now.
So on fourth down, here's hell. The veteran left-footed punter Donnie Jones to kick it away. And now a low liner. I think he mishit it.
Oh, boy, I was trying to clean you up.
Mistake there, no doubt. Just 26 yards officially on the punt. And the Browns will take over first and 10. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And they'll certainly be trying to do better than that first drive where they went three and out.
And sometimes the first drive is just simply to settle nerves. You know what it's like at the start of a game with the emotion. Guys a little bit jumpy.
You do.
Look at that boy. That boy said he's trying to toast something. Boy said he's trying to toast something.
Well, you went three and out.
Now they have that opportunity.
Boy said he's trying to toast something.
Three and out. I went three and out on that first drive. I'll try to do better here. They keep it with Crowell on first.
So what? Ah, he got hurt? Bitch. I mean, Hicks. Come on, bro.
Stoppage here as it appears we've got an Eagle slow to get up. Huh, hate to see this. Week one of the season. We'll be back.
Oh, y'all gotta get this nigga. Get your whole ass down.
Defensively, as they get him down at about the 40, it's a gain of maybe three, but it's gonna leave him with still about eight or nine to go on third down.
Partner, we know today's NFL is really built around the guy throwing the football, but these short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense.
Damn, damn.
As the game goes,
let's
control the clock,
go.
Control the ball, and that way, you often control the game. So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, And then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. And now a high kick trying to pin him back.
We don't want it.
In the end zone.
We don't want it.
There. That'll be a touchback.
Ah, this nigga here finna collect some checks. Ah, man, get sit down. This nigga finna collect some checks.
Philadelphia getting set to take the field. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with the game this close.
Oh my God, come on.
Urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting.
I gotta take that hole next time. Gotta take the hole. Gotta take the hole.
Held him to a game.
Oh, hell no.
And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and eight. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
Green Beckham has it over the middle.
Oh, my.
Down at the 27.
Why y'all trying to kill my dude?
Catch good for five.
They trying to kill bro out there.
This is a guy straight out of college. They're not going to try to groom for a year or two. They want him to produce right away.
That's why they took him in the first round. They expect him to be a starter right away and a future all-pro. So they don't have any time to wait for him to come along. They want him to play right now to help this team.
They added a lot of talent to a roster that really needed an infusion of youth.
Why are you catching the ball like that?
And they didn't really reach to get anyone as well.
You can't get it on, man. Come on. You're getting about hype and shit. You catching the ball like you retarded, bro.
Into their lineup. 2 minutes to go here in the first half. We'll come back to Philadelphia after this. Take it at the 37. Nice job on the return there, 16 yards. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And they'll be looking to avoid what happened last time, which is punting the football.
But when you look at how teams play the game, that complimentary football comes into play.
Let's go! Slap something. That's what I'm talking about.
Taking care of them in a lot of ways. Now it's time for the offense to jump things up and help their defense out. Give them a little bit
of rest. Let's go.
Time for them to give them a rest. Took the words right out of my mouth.
It's always tough for the guys throwing the football when they think they've got a completion and the ball's almost there, and then someone sneaks a hand or two in and bats it away.
Going underneath for Crowell.
Look at shit.
He'll go down shy of the 40 at the 41. It'll be a gain of six, and that'll make it third down.
I like how everybody was covered. I like that. I love
it. So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands.
I wouldn't even write that to hit you, bro. I wouldn't even write that to hit you. I wouldn't even let it hit you.
So now on comes the field.
Y'all ain't gonna make it.
Wow, this is no
y'all ain't gonna make it. Y'all ain't gonna make it.
Spotted on the midfield.
Y'all ain't gonna make it.
It's a 58-yard attempt.
What I tell you, number three, fuck your life. You weren't gonna make it. Told you you weren't gonna make it. What time name is Parky? We're gonna get on your ass.
This is one of the risks you run when you attempt the
Parky.
If you miss, the defense takes over the spot. Oh my. So now they've got a chance to get one more drive in before halftime.
Philadelphia getting sent to take the field. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
I think they've got to look at that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Oh, my God.
How do you shake things up?
Just 2 yards. Just 2 yards. That's not good.
And maybe try to hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
Throwing his wins.
Oh my, Wentz, bro, you're doing good right now, bro. That pass, bro, that pass gonna sit you, boy. Boy, you gonna be collecting some checks. You gonna be collecting some checks. You don't get no play time. You gonna be collecting checks.
Sigh of relief, no doubt on offense that that fell harmlessly to the ground. It looks like a nickel set now for the Browns on third down. Now Wentz on third down.
Let's go.
And he's able to
get you boy, you needed that. You needed that. I'm gonna sit your ass down, so but so fast to that shit you pulled last play.
One of his advantages as a passer is his height. Sit back in the pocket, fired over the middle. That makes things tougher defensively, doesn't it?
It really does, because your goal is to move the quarterback off his initial spot when he gets his drop back completed. But when you have that type of height,
they ain't not giving me no time if he's willing to press that damn button fast enough. I'm about to be faster.
Time and actually completes a play a little bit quicker than it normally
does. Time out.
We're going to get a timeout by the offense. And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles Davis. So the offense takes the time out.
Browns, boy, they trying to compete. Browns trying to compete.
Wins to throw on second down.
Let's go.
His throw caught right around the six.
Boy.
It's into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Dab on him.
Doriel Green back up.
Let's go.
The first half is winding down. And the Eagles had six to their lead. And that'll give them a two-score lead here. But I'm looking ahead. They just want to hold it for the final moments here in the second quarter. They don't want to give up anything on the other side.
No, not at all. Because if they don't, it almost had the feel of an imposing their will score. And right now, they want to make sure they keep that and carry it into the second half.
Kick team out there now as they run up and send this one away. This will be taken about the 12. And a nice return sets up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. And now the Browns coming out on the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide
to take
this
guy.
Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be second and nine.
Thank you, Jerry Rice. Sit down.
For not much gain than what we just saw there. Did you see how his toes got down? Tip tap, got him down. But what did he get out of it?
He sold the sizzle. He just had no steak.
I mean, was it 1 yard?
Yeah, you least expect a first down there, just 1 yard. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. So here we go, a third down after the second down pass completion.
If you're running out route, it's likely you end up near the sideline. And what did we just see there?
Toe tap.
You got it. The benefits of practice. Toe tap and foot.
Let's go. Y'all, Browns. Browns, you're trash. Browns, you're trash.
So they will go for it on fourth down. Well, they've had a pretty
frustrating. It might be the easiest game all season.
And then just continued there with that incompletion.
Oh, God.
Frustrating for them, but heartening for the
Y'all already knew we was going to take that out there, Al. We're Eagles. We know for doing shit like that.
On this first half of action.
Thanks, Brandon, and welcome to the EA Halftime Report. I'm Larry Ridley.
That boy Wentz. A Wentz, bro. Right now, got a shine like that.
Keep up the pressure
all season, bro. Like, that was a good for him, if I'm not mistaken.
Just need to take it one play at a time. Here we go. Let's do this. Here's your first half highlights.
Oh, we doing it down there. We could run the ball.
Now, second and eight. Here we get a quick pass and completion, and the pass and catch will end up going for 26 yards.
This nigga, he'll be surprised.
Eagles later on the drive. Wentz is going to hit off the left side, and he caps off the seven-play drive with a score.
I had no button on 51, but to the bench he goes.
49. Quick pass and completion is made here, and he'll end up picking up 18 yards on the play. Sticking with the same drive. Wentz is on target here, and this five-play drive goes for a touchdown. Eagles up by two touchdowns. EA Sports Studios. Let's get back out to Brandon and Charles for the call of the second half. Brandon.
Both teams appear ready for the final.
Fuck up the city.
Zoom action here in quarter number three. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. We focus our attention now on the Eagles' defense. Now, the interception for them the last time, and that turned into 6 points.
You think during their break they reminded the offense that, hey, you have to
remember that guy,
right? You know, they want to see if they can do it again for them. They're putting together.
They're starting the second half up stupid. They're starting the second half stupid.
In there to drop him with his first sack.
Y'all should have known. Y'all want to start the second half like that, y'all stupid.
Pressure coming off that right side from the DM.
And that's the blind side of most quarterbacks. If you're right,
it's up to y'all how y'all want to start the second half.
As well, and that's why you rely on your left tackle, maybe your highest paid offensive lineman, to take care of you. In this situation, that didn't happen.
McCown to throw on second down.
Oh, my God.
And a diving grab. I think he got that. Yes. A good pickup there. 26 yards.
He was going to get the playoff regardless.
There's simply no sense in wasting a great.
He was going to get it off regardless because I got chopped. I was coming to get his ass. I was coming. No homo.
Down carry now for
Crowell. Spinning pass. Oh my, 23. Fix your ankles. Fix them. Go sit down and go fix them. Man.
Really tough drive, but that run helped salvage something there because now there's something positive that came out of it. They got to see good blocking, good push by the offensive line, wide receivers trying to get involved, a good run.
Oh my.
And now maybe it'll be a catalyst for them to look at. Going forward,
Bo is strong.
Run into their offense.
Bo is
second
strong.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down.
Boy, even not, boy. Pick your head up, boy.
What you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did. Tough day.
Yeah, you know y'all coach don't give a damn. Look how he came out here dressed. Like, nigga. Zip up that shirt.
Yeah, you're right. It's been that way all afternoon. Didn't get a whole lot better there. They'll come out in the pistol. Play action to Crowell. Now McCown.
You know I was going to take it. You know I was going to. I was going to say, get Rance off another 70. This shit 50. It was worth the try. Let's go.
But
no, ain't nobody breaking shit around here. They gonna keep their ass in the edge.
What a terrific
ain't nobody getting hatched. Ain't none of that shit going on today.
They were starting a drive.
And now that shutout still standing. You know that's something those defensive guys hold a lot of pride on too.
Let's go. I said we need to do better on the run, and we're gonna do better.
Yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five. Second and five.
And that's exactly what you want on a first down run. Pick up 5 yards, bring up second.
I'm good with the quick pass. Let's go.
They've got to figure out a way to out leverage the guys up front.
Let's go.
The offensive line is winning at the point.
Let's go.
Side, caught by Matthews. They got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets them a new set of downs.
Quarterbacks love slant routes because
we need good run plays. We need good run plays. Let's go.
Because they're getting the ball on the move and able to catch it and try and get upfield. And gain additional yardage.
10th carry now for Ryan Matthews.
No. No.
Touchdown.
Ah, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go.
Defense leads to 6 points.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game. Yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
Oh, that boy down there slapped it.
And it is now 21-0.
If he would have slapped that, I would have been heated. But why is the kicker thing going that way? He kicked so ugly.
Get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. And now Cleveland geared up to take.
Let's go. The Eagles is dominating this on either side of the field. That defense is stupid. I don't know if it's just the Browns. Oh man, I thought he had the ball. Damn, that was my fault. I thought the running back had the ball. I still played up on it. He was just faster than me on some shit.
That even better.
They've been struggling in the passing game. Do you like the aggressiveness there? I mean, it worked on that play, but do you like it?
I do because a lot of the time, you're struggling because your passing lanes are clogged. That usually happens when you're throwing.
No, I see you. I see you.
Press up on you. Push them deep. Find some space.
I'm like Neji back there, boy. I see you. I see everything, man. Don't try to.
Really nice play to be able to stack that one up. When they get back in the huddle, he's got to tell his guys up front, great job. They kept people off of him, allowed him to run free and make the hit on the runner.
Let's go, Bakugan.
Nicely kept him to just a 1 yard gain. They'll run it again with Crowell.
Let's go. I didn't get back there that time.
Only to about the 49-yard line. Only a gain of a couple there. That leaves him needing about 7 here on third down.
I said Bakugan. I mean Biakugan. Looking up the name and shit. Oh shit, let's go.
You can still set up the play action and throw the football. You control the clock.
And he is going to be taken.
Oh my.
The
Browns. Browns, get out of there. This is
brotherly love, Philadelphia.
It ain't looking too good for you. It's not looking good for you guys. Coach Man, tell y'all coach to zip up his shirt. Tell your coach to zip up his shirt.
He's going
to
wind up and air it out.
I've been saying, tell your coach to zip up his shirt.
Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Eagles are going to take over in great field position. Well, they've clearly made a conscious decision here to be more aggressive in the late stages of this game here in the second half.
And I get it. In this situation, you know, if you want to be aggressive out near midfield, you feel good about your defense maybe, or just, hey, I thought I had a proper play call. But how about the guys that just...
I'm boys, I ain't gonna lie.
They feel right now. Now, hey, you want to go for it here? We shut you
down. They ain't letting the run go nowhere. They saying, fuck that.
And in this situation with the lead fourth
they
quarter,
hell no, nah. Y'all can throw it, but y'all ain't finna run it.
That's just smart
football. We scored twice on two running plays, well. So I'm good.
Here. So now we're gonna see that loading the box in a big way. 6, 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take. It's a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
Got to give credit where it's due. Really nice defense on that play. The pitch and catch was successful, but not any run after it.
Defense sinking pass. They've got the nickel set out on third and 6. Wentz.
Let's go.
Complete it to Green Beckham.
Let's go. Y'all just let that open. Y'all just, everybody just got back. Like, hey, let's that nigga get the ball type shit. Look at coach. Coach out there like, look at these stupid motherfuckers over there. Letting them get, is that a beeper? Oh.
You're wondering where the collision's going to come from.
That unit hard, though.
Always someone there able to concentrate, catch it, and even added a little extra at the end with a short run.
This nigga.
And now.
Oh man, that's.
I believe it was covered by an eagle. It was, and Philadelphia is going to hold on.
Man, that is that's bitch material, boy. That's a quick way to get on the bench. I'm telling you.
It definitely was.
That's a quick way to get on the bench. Don't let it happen again.
Getting the football and either advancing it the other way or just getting possession and turning it over to their offense. That can be a little bit deflating. Exactly right.
They bringing that opportunity. They bringing pressure, y'all. They bring a pressure. We're done. The game almost over. They can't come back in no damn 3 minutes. I mean, yeah, man. They probably can. Let me shut up.
Yeah, he's since being hurried. He got rid of it before taking the hit, but incomplete. Hard throw, incomplete. Nelson Aguilar, the intended receiver. And now it's fourth down.
Look at, well, button up that shirt. Oh, he zipped it up. Better.
Here's Donnie Jones now, standing right around the midfield stripe. And here's a very low line drive, almost whiffed on it.
Boy, shut your whole ass now.
18-yard punt, and the Browns will take over with a first and 10 deep in their own territory. And now the Browns offense trots back onto the field. And last time they were very fortunate, this offense. They went for it on fourth, turned it over in their own territory. But the other guys held up.
Oh, I'm all falling all over the line.
So how about the guy with the number one headset?
Oh, no!
That was...
And nothing but daylight.
That did not just happen, bro.
And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Terrelle Pryor taking it in. And the Browns make some inroads here on that deficit.
All right.
And Charles, I had an offensive coordinator tell me one time.
Embarrassing.
Design every play to score. I don't know how true that is.
Embarrassing.
A long way after that catch.
Embarrassing.
I think that embarrassing. When he was telling you that, he was designing run after catch in every play.
I mean, that's the only way to put it in there. And that's what we
I played.
Nice catch, and even
I played man on that play. I shouldn't have did that. I fuck around and I played man on that one. Should have been smarter than that. That was a good one, though.
Two scores down, three times.
That was a damn good one.
Chance if they can somehow get this one back. Oh, and did the Browns get
it? And then we just, oh my God, just gave the ball back.
Well, that certainly makes things more
Eagles.
You get the score,
no.
Well, still, but a
no. Hey, out of line.
They're in a great spot right now.
Browns say they're trying to make a comeback.
Yeah, they've got the momentum here now. Oh, he's got a man wide.
Oh my God, 22, boy. They make you look foolish out there right now.
Start there on first down. They've got to have this drive.
Oh no, my God. I'm trying to recover.
To put it in the end zone.
I'm trying to recover from that to play, y'all. That's, dude.
Shrugs the tackle.
Nice.
Down to about the 22.
Dude, just seriously, right, went out there and just got the ball. Did his thing.
Not ideal spot to be on.
They trying to score again though, but I ain't finna have that shit. If they score again, then that's what's up. But they made the video look good though.
Now they're in second and manageable.
I ain't wanna see them just getting you. I don't wanna see just get straight blow the fuck out. Make yourself look good, goddamn. That was a beautiful play they did. I'm still hyped up about that motherfucker. I didn't think they was gonna do shit the whole game. I thought they were just gonna let us get on their ass.
Now as they try to find a late score. McCown looks to throw on third.
Oh, that boy Pryor. Richard. Turn up, keep using it. Shit. That shit just scared the shit out of me. You better get out of bounds, 16.
The completion good for three and it's second down.
Bro. Eagles, man. Don't let them niggas just do y'all like that, though. Y'all are better than that. Way better than them. Hell no.
And he's able to get it down to the 2 yard line.
Nah.
Six on the play.
Yeah, right. Nah.
And the offense moving quickly to the line.
No. Ain't that sweet around here? 16. Oh, that's 12. Get off the field. You're too small.
In the end zone, a big time drop.
I still thought that was 16, boy. That should have been a fumble, though. He had possession of that damn ball.
And they're indeed going to go for it here on fourth down.
Hey, yo.
Trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out.
What the
they
fuck?
Come out with one back and three tight ends.
Let's go!
Michael Kendricks in there to drop him as the clock continues to roll. So with that, we can just about close the book on this one, Charles.
Ooh, damn right. Close the book. Good shit.
Exactly right.
And out now come the Eagles. They've got the lead. Last time had to punt it, though. What's the key to this drive?
I think it's leverage. Big guys up front.
We still can't run a damn ball.
It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. So second and 10 here.
Let's go! Make the video look good!
Another timeout. That'll leave him with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play.
That's what I'm talking about. Make the video look good. That's what I'm talking about. We ain't trying to score no more. We just trying to end the game. Let's go, set it. Make the game look good.
Tackle,
make the game look good.
But a nice little game.
the GG. Defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action. On second down, Ryan Matthews. And he'll get up to the 43-yard line. They get six on the pickup there as the drive will continue.
GG.
In this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and run the football. In that situation, it's almost a tendency breaker.
It's Ryan Matthews.
Oh, make the video look good. Get ran over 56. Get your life changed around.
Good pickup on first down.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
And on the ground they go with a running back.
Oh, my. Oh, my. Stop letting this man run the ball. 39. You have a home, boy. Your kids gonna talk about you. Your kids gonna talk about you bad, man.
That's usually not good for your defense. You've got to figure out how to keep things in front of you because you know there's three levels.
Oh, my God. Matthews, man. That was a bad way to end the game. You see how bro just ripped the ball out? That's all y'all. Hey, make the video look good. That's all I got to say. Do what you gotta do. Make the video look good. It was action. It was a football game.
There's just nothing like it because you really build to a crescendo. But the best part for us is that crescendo lasts for a while. Opening game here, an entire season. We get into the playoffs, to the Super Bowl. I was really excited. I could barely sleep last night. I can't imagine being a player.
So for the Eagles, they get the victory on the NFL debut of their new quarterback, Carson Wentz. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Chicago Bears.
Yeah, that boy live-ass performance. The fuck?
It'll be a
yeah, that boy live-ass debut. Got that boy looking like Cam and Peyton Manning mixed together.
Come to town.
Oh, that was a good.
So hey, for my partner, hey,
that
Davis,
was a big change.
The best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports.
Yeah.
The Eagles are winners here as we say so long from Philadelphia.
The truth. Man, let's look at some stats. I like to look at the stats afterwards. No, this dude was not better than me. Oh my God! But we both. But when I then did that shit, though. Brought him two interceptions, though. That's what I'm talking about. Good rushing yards. Hey, that boy Pryor, man. Hey, hey, I don't have nothing to say. I ain't got shit to say. He said, nigga, you did that shit. That's all I got to say. Bro went out there and did the damn thing, bro. Real nigga. Blocking. Y'all did. Defensive. It was cool. It was cool. I don't see who got the interceptions. Oh. Well. Y'all. It was nice doing this with y'all. It was cool. And I'm going to try to get the next one up by tomorrow. This probably don't, matter of fact, I take that back. This probably don't go up till tomorrow. And I probably don't get the next video up till probably like Monday. But stay tuned. And y'all boys, stay safe.